near Garmisch, between Garmisch and Oberammergau, and we stopped at the Ettal Cloister, the monastery. This was originally built in 1330, and there was constant work going on for different parts of it all the way through the 1700s, and I think the dome was completed in 1770, something like that. And because this is a woodworking area, all of the handwork on all of the pews, for example, or the confessionals, is really elaborate.